I'm calling upon all young people there. This platform is for us. And this is going to be the time when we are going for these elections, especially these youth elections, whereby we must use our flag come what may. So, and other colleagues out there, please do not be diverted from the course. Go out there, promote our new platform, because it is the alternative, not the opposition. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are right here to unveil to you the members of the youth wing countrywide. We've been doing this job from the time we unveiled. As my deputy, she has just told you that we moved all over the country. Actually, it was my very first time to be granted the opportunity to move around Uganda. Thank you, Mr. Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. And we have at least done the job, even within the situation we have right now, where we are given some illegal directives not to move, but at least our members have made it here. I want to thank you so much. Thank you for coming. At least this is the biggest launch I've seen from the time we are nominated. I want to thank you again. You know, we would be here nominating people, just reading names, whereby the people are not here. But at least, I'm sure when we are going to be reading the names, you're all going to be available. I have the first communication, which goes to the... The first communication is going out there to the Electoral Commission of Uganda, which is supposed to be independent, but actually it operates as if it is not independent. That all the time they have tried so much to frustrate the works of the opposition. And I'm here to let you know that we are participating in these youth elections. We do not expect any frustration, because the moment you frustrate us, you know that we are the alternative and we are going to do something to expose you, to make sure that we take up those positions from election. Ladies and gentlemen, I also want to call upon the different youth groups we have in Power. There are so many, over 1,000 of them. And they are for young people. Please do not leave this to just the structures of the youth wing. Please come up and also participate, because we need over 900,000 persons who are below 30 years to 18 to participate in these elections, and we want to win them massively to put the NRM party down. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to let the Electoral Commission know that the moment you do not go down to the villages to conduct the youth elections, because you have already frustrated us by not communicating to us the right information to the young people, right now the different members of the NRM, they are picking nomination forms from the different headquarters of the EC, something you do not indicate from your roadmap. And the NRM people, they are busy picking, and first you didn't inform us. So I'm letting you know that you either conduct a free and fair election of the young people, or the young people are going to get involved, and we shall organize it ourselves from the village level. The moment you go down to the village. Now, there is this kind of thing they do. They sit from within their houses and they start, you know, starting to write and dictating names of people who are not even from the villages. That is not going to happen with the NUP. We have come to do it, and we have come to participate in it and to win it. And that's the most important thing. Wherever you are, just know that has come. The Lion of Midiana is here. Kayihura dealt with me from Parliament. He failed to kill me. And I'm here.
Zibuke.
Now Onchora, he has tried the same two times from Arua. And now this time, when they captured me illegally. So I'm right here in my second life. Yeah. I'm going to do all whatever it takes to see that I'm taking their boss away using our candidate, the Honorable Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. So, young people out there, I'm letting you know that this is our time. This is our time to take positions from the village level up to the member of what? Parliament, because we already have a president already. So anyone out there, you're feeling timid, you feel that you cannot do this, this is not the position you're supposed to be in. Just know that we've come here to do business, the business which was started by our elders. Our elders were never timid. Our elders were brave. They took the whites. They went away. Now this fellow, our fellow black person here, one time, our next president, the 10th president, warned Mr. Museveni. He cautioned him that sometime back when he was the age of Mr. Kyagulanyi, he told the country that the moment Obote rigs the elections, he will go to the what?
The bush.
He informed Mr. Museveni that now we are back at the same what? Level. So it is either by ballot or what? I've been inspired from the Honorable Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, the next president, and I've played my part. This is the time not to just leave these things for the Bobby Young, for the Density, for the Ashlafs, for the Nusifas, for the Eddie Mutwe. This is the time to also do it. Don't think that these are security personnel. They are not. They are just like you. They are normal people. I'm not any different from you. Honorable Kyagulanyi, what he can do, you can do it. If it's somewhere else, do it, please. Do not think that we are going to send you out there and you're going to expect any frustration. For us young people, we can work within all means. You get it?
Yep.
The moment you don't do it, I'll come for you. I'll finish you before we lose it.